This is the first day of the new session for the state legislature. New and returning lawmakers are taking the oath of office. It began at noon. All members of the House will be sworn in, but one incoming member of the Republican Majority Senate will not be taking the oath of office today. The State Department says that incumbent Democrat Jim Brewster beat Nicole Ziccarelli by 69 votes. Ziccarelli is challenging some of the votes in federal court, saying they shouldn't be counted because voters didn't write the date on their mail-in ballot.